Hello, in today's video about the Mercedes W116, we're gonna look how to remove the door panels. As I have a problem with the window, this gives me the opportunity to do that job. As you can see, slight problem with it. So we can start by removing the button to close the door. For this, we just unscrew it and it should be gone. Here we go. Now let's remove the handle to open the window. For that, at the back there's a clip, we press it, this comes off and we pull it towards that round bit. It's coming off. Okay, see, it gets clips here, and now we pull this off. Now we're gonna remove the upper part of the door panel. For this, there's a little screw here that we're gonna remove with a Phillips screwdriver or a star screwdriver. Here we go, see, it's off, and now we're gonna pull it out. Okay, and this lifts up. Here we go, you see, it gets clipped here. Okay, now we're gonna remove the two screws from that chrome part, and we remove the parts. So far easy, isn't it? Here we go. Now we're gonna remove the door handle. For that, we need to first remove the plastic cap that's around here, okay, inside. For this, we're gonna use a very fine flat screwdriver, and we're gonna place it between the plastic and the chrome, and we're gonna remove it, okay? Let's remove now the screw we've got here and pull this chrome part away. Okay, perfect. And now we just pull it, we open this and we slide it against the door handle. It should, here we go. Okay. So now that we've done that, we've got access to that other screw for the door handle. Now we have a screw here to remove and one here inside that door handle. If you place the screwdriver here, you'll have access to it. Let's remove the two and the handle. All we've got left to do is remove that part from the mirror, and then we'll be able to remove the panel. Now that everything is removed, we just need to remove the panel, lifting it up, and it's off. Now if we have a look a bit at the panel at the back, there's three clips here, 1, 2, 3. This one is broken. There's one here at the back, and it gets clipped here as well, on the top part. This part is where the lever goes for the window. So now to mount it back, it's exactly the same thing, but in reverse. So this is how you dismantle a door panel on a Mercedes W116. As you can see, it's pretty easy. For my part, for the problem I had, it was just unglued at the bottom. So this is now fixed, and all I've got to do is mount it back. Okay, I hope that you have liked the video, and I hope this is useful to you, and we'll see each other in the next one. See ya.